we live in a country rich with all kinds of natural resources, but these resources are not boundless.
With all of the people who came here came congestion, air pollution.
Our lives depend on the air we breathe.
Smog can cause all kinds of diseases.
It comes from cars, trucks, and leaf blowers.
No, it comes from exhaust.
It doesn't smell very good either.
When it's smoggy outside, it's just no fun to play.
We have to change the way we live.
Because it's the choices we make and the products we buy.
Pollution-free transportation is what we need.
We could carpool.
We all have to get behind something.
We should try to leave the world better off than we found it.
With plenty of fresh air.
The solution's all around us. We're the solution. What we really have to do is we all have to work together.
Blue skies.
Clean air.
We're in it together.
So, Grandpa, you came up here when you were a kid?
Uh-huh. Back in the Stone Age.
Chasing dinosaurs?
Oh, this is a good spot for a lookout.
Cool. You okay, Grandpa?
Sure. Just catching my breath.
Okay. Wow. Look at that. Boy. You could see a lot from up here if there wasn't so much smog.
Pretty amazing, isn't it?
Gee, look at the traffic.
Bet they're not having much fun.
Really? Why can't they do something about the smog?
They?
Yeah, I mean, if people can see it, why can't they clean it up?
If I could, I'd protect you from the sadness in your eyes. Give you courage in a world of compromise. Yes, I would, if I could. If I yesterdays don't have to be your way. If I knew, I'd have tried to change the world I brought you to. And there isn't very much more that I can do, but I would.